Photosynthesis. One morning, a little girl saw her mother watering the plant in the garden, and she asked,
"Mommy, why do we need to water the plant?"
"We need to water the plant so it can stay alive. Same goes to the sunlight. Plant needs sunlight to carry out photosynthesis."
Photosynthesis?
What is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is a process carried out by green plant to synthesize glucose from carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. The leaf, there is the presence of chloroplast. Imagine chloroplast is a big house. Inside the chloroplast, there is granule that look like a coin-shaped stick tricot. This is granule, and one granule called as tricot. The fluid that fill in a space of chloroplast known as stroma. During daytime, plant undergo light reaction. Light reaction is the first stage of photosynthesis. This reaction need water and light from the sun. Chlorophyll will absorb light energy from the sunlight. It convert light energy to chemical energy and produce ATP and ADPH and release oxygen as a waste product. After that night,
"Mommy, it's dark outside and the sunlight is gone. Do the plants still carry out photosynthesis?"
Can plants still undergo photosynthesis without sunlight?
Yes, it can.
There is second stage of photosynthesis. The second stage is dark reaction, which is also known as Kelvin cycle. How do photosynthesis occur at night? The process is called dark reaction. For your information, dark reaction happen in stroma, which is also located in chloroplast. Do you remember the product from light reaction just now? The ATP and NADPH from light reaction will continue their duty at night with the help of carbon dioxide in the air. The process during the night only will produce glucose at the end of process. So guys, that is what happened in photosynthesis process. Now, let's differentiate between light and dark reaction. Light reaction require the source of light. Dark reaction do not require any light. Light reaction happen in granule. Dark reaction happen in stroma. Light reaction produce ATP and NADPH. However, dark reaction use ATP and NADPH to produce glucose. Water is used in light reaction. Meanwhile, in dark reaction, carbon dioxide is needed. By the end of the process, the light reaction will produce oxygen as end product. In dark reaction, the end product is glucose. So, I want to ask you guys, does photosynthesis happen at night?
Yes, it is. Photosynthesis happens both day and night. Remember that, guys. I hope you can understand the concept well. That's all for today's lesson.